I am walking to.
How you doing?
Walking to.
I'm so excited. I can't wait.
Because I can see that you were given a golden heart. All of the stories that you've ever told me have brought us close. Closer to notice that you are the closest to strange like me. We are made of the same
parts.
We were made from the same
heart.
The world might think that's one thing. To me, it's certain nothing else is right. Beautiful facial expressions will tell me what I need to know. And you mumble the weirdest collection of words, but I thought them too. We are made of the same parts. We were made from the same heart. The world might think that's one thing. To me, it's certain nothing else is right.
Absolutely, yeah.
Let's find a place that we can go where we can throw away all sense of time, cause all we need is each other's company. We're fine.
I'm getting married at the morgue.
You look to your father for clearer direction, and I love that so. I hope and I pray that on some fateful day we can build a home for a gift of love from Jesus Christ. From the same heart. The world might think that's one thing. To me, it's certain nothing else is right. Let's find
hey,
a place that we can go where
can't
we can throw away all sense of time, cause all we need is each other's company. We're fine. And I hope and I pray that on some fateful day we can build a home for a gift of love from Jesus Christ.
Really couldn't walk in this dress alone. It's not possible.
It's beautiful.
Okay, I'm supposed to open it right now.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh man.
Pressure's on.
Alrighty.
Okay.
Oh wow. All right. Yeah, I'll finish reading this.
Don't lock your knees.
Just wait.
Swipe in.
No, that's very severe.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Just like
fire hold
your knees.
God has joined together, let none separate. And now, David, you may kiss your brother. To present to you, Mr. and Ms. David Rubick.
We just thank you for this wonderful celebration that we have just witnessed. We thank you for the love that is between Mackenzie and David, dear Lord. We thank you for bringing them together, as only you could do. Before they were born, you knew them, and before they were born, you knew they would be together one day. Please help them to let their marriage be an example of you and your love for the church. Please be with them. Give them the strength. Help them to know how much they are loved and cared for by their families and friends, but more importantly, how much they're loved by you. Just be with them. Give them strength. Thank you again for those that are gathered here tonight. again, to come to celebrate. And I ask you just to be with them in the days and weeks and years to come, that they would never cease to look towards you for each and everything that they need and each and every step that they should take. Thank you, dear Lord. In the name of Jesus Christ, I pray. Amen. Thank you for being here.
Like a brand new pair of jeans. I feel like taking chances. I feel a lot like 17. Like when I close my eyes and don't even care if anyone sees me dancing. Like I can fly and I don't even think of touching the ground. Like a heartbeat skip, like an open page, like a one-way trip on an aeroplane. It's the way that I feel when I'm with you. Brand new. Like making big mistakes. I feel like for the first time in a long time I am not afraid. I feel like a kid. Never thought it'd feel like this. Like when I close my eyes. When I close